Hey all, my name is Grammar Geek, and here at Dork Daily, we take our grammar very seriously. Unlike the majority of the people in this morally bankrupt world. But luckily for us, we have some of the finest writers who have come up with the five things that people say that make them sound pretty stupid. But have no fear, we're gonna make sure you aren't one of those stupids. Number five, Mimi. It's pronounced meme. I mean, seriously, it was tolerable to have things pronounced incorrectly on the internet in like 1995 when you were MySpacing it with Tom, but believe me, it's just meme. It's not Mimi, the walking poodle dog from the next door neighbor, okay? Get it right or get out of here. People. Number four, espresso? As if Starbucks' cultural appropriation of Italian cuisine wasn't enough, you can't even order it correctly from your underpaid barista, you Birkenstock-wearing hipster. Just do something else that's nonconformist, like go to an underground VHS store and find some poorly dubbed anime. Go to the Luge store. It's espresso.
Whoa, man, there's an S. It's so mainstream now. I'm out.
I could care less. If you could care less, that means there's something inside of you that could care less more. Wear your cynicism proudly and say, I couldn't. I could not care less. If you want to be a jerk, do it right. I couldn't care less about you. Dark Vader? Really? Who says that? Oh yeah, all the people that crapped on me in high school. Dark Vader.
Dark Vader. Dark Vader.
Is one of the most iconic movie villains in cinema history. But then time and time again, people mispronounce his name as Dark Vader. It's Darth Vader. Darth Vader. I don't know what Emperor Palpatine thought was a great name, but he decided this, and that's who he is. Get it right. Jif? GIF. GIF? Or GIF? Some say the G stands for graphics in this word, and that's why they pronounce it as GIF. But, wait. Jake, I'm not reading this. Now, everyone knows if you love peanut butter, it's pronounced GIF. Thank you, George Washington Carver, for allowing us to have this bountiful supply of peanut sustenance. Because of you, we now have animated images on our Facebook feed. So I think we all should give him the credence that he deserves and call this word as it is, a GIF. And that's where I stand. I hope you learned something today. Wipe these five mispronunciations from your head. I guarantee you, the internet police are going to take you right off the most wanted list. I'm Grammar Geek. Thanks for watching.